Maybe I'd better stay and help get to the bottom of this.
No, you two go on. I can take care of things here. Besides, it's good to let us girls talk sometimes. Sister? Are you okay? You seemed upset about something.
No.
Are you sure?
I have big ears.
Oh, big ears? Oh, goodness. I don't know where you got that idea, but your ears aren't big.
Yes, they are. They're big. Big as an elephant's.
You have perfectly sweet ears. But even if they were big, or green, or lumpy, Papa and I would still love them just as much as we love you.
But that's what mamas are supposed to say, even if it's not true.
Well, it just so happens that it is true. Besides, it doesn't matter what we may or may not look like on the outside. It's much more important to be a good person on the inside and feel good about yourself. It's how you treat those around you that lets others see who you really are.
My ears are big, Mama.
I wish there was another way I could help you understand. There just might be.